Following two disturbing attacks in Oakland's Chinatown earlier this month, top federal and local law enforcement officials today announced they have joined forces, and their focus is stopping criminals from preying on those who are most vulnerable, the elderly. KTVU's Rob Roth joining us now live from the newsroom with more on this effort. Rob?
Alex, law enforcement agencies from Oakland Police to the FBI are banding together to not only stop the violent attacks in Oakland Chinatown, but to get those responsible off the street, especially those who are using guns.
Fewer people are venturing out into Oakland Chinatown these days, including Monday, usually a busy shopping day. The Chinatown Chamber of Commerce says shop owners tell them business is down about 50% from about a month ago.
People are so worried and afraid walking on the streets, and especially when they're seeing it during broad daylight. When people are all over, they still come out and rob and beating up people. So that scared off so many people.
And this video may help explain why there is fear. July 15th, two men get out of a car and at gunpoint rob a man with a cane who was standing on a sidewalk at 9th and Washington Streets in Chinatown. They pistol whipped him, knocked him to the ground, and robbed him. A bystander who tried to help also got pistol whipped. The next day in the same block, an elderly woman and her daughter had their purses stolen after being pushed to the ground. Police say they have few leads in either case.
We've seen incidents happen in Oakland that has shocked our conscience.
In response, Oakland Police Chief LaRon Armstrong has allotted overtime to place extra patrol officers in the neighborhood as a deterrent.
We've been able to make some stops on some individuals that we believe we're targeting, and so we are being very proactive.
Armstrong was part of a small army of law enforcement officials Monday who stood on the very block where the attacks occurred. Alameda County District Attorney Nancy O'Malley promised to push for stricter punishment for those who use guns in crimes.
California is really focusing on reform. And what we're arguing to the state and to our legislators is that you cannot take reform to the place where the community is in danger.
The Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, Firearms, and Explosives have formed firearms trafficking strike forces to go after illegal guns. And the FBI is helping police.
We may have information in our holdings, federal databases, that just don't reside in local databases. So that's what we bring to the table.
Authorities have not determined whether the recent street robberies were spurred by hate or were violent crimes of opportunity.
Getting the FBI and additional support, and I think, you know, with that said, people, I think we should be much safer.
Rewards are being offered for information leading to arrests in the two recent Oakland attacks. Rob Roth, KTVU, Fox 2 News.